One of the best periods of a man's life is in his singleness period. Most men see singleness stage as a period of freedom to do whatever they feel like, without any external restrictions. As much as that might sound too close to be true, it's totally far from the truth. Singleness period might be a freedom period, but its freedom sure has limit. Just as much as you are free to drive anywhere, there's a limit to where you can drive to. It amazes me that we still have more and more single men whose lives have no break, and without any sense of direction. And as a result, they've automatically misused the freedom of singleness. We now have more single men who are more contented with sleeping with ladies every now and then. They now prefer committing themselves with different ladies to committing themselves to a single lady. How unwise way to live. We now have lots of single men who are irresponsible, running away from any form of responsibilities, and like enjoying the benefits assigned for marriage alone, at their singleness stage. How pathetic. We now have more single men who are trained fornicators, and are adulterers in training. They enter into any and every skirt that come before them. They lack self-control and discipline. What a total waste of life. The single men are no longer interested in getting trained and educated about keeping themselves for the right person. Many single men are carried away by the pleasures of the moment, which will eventually lead to ruinous in the later. We also have single men who don't care about the hearts and emotional well-being of our single ladies. They go into love relationship with them, make boastful promises, manipulate the innocent ladies, so they can get into their unders. How wicked. And when they eventually get what they were initially after, they start maltreating those ladies, giving attitudes, and breaking up with them in the end. The single men are not told that they themselves are not free when they engage into all these dubious acts. Your future light will eventually get dim. Many great men's destinies have been wasted simply because of how they've manipulated young ladies, and eventually succeeded in sleeping with them. When they start facing the consequences of their past unforgiven actions, they start attributing them for spiritual attacks on them. But they've forgotten that karma still exists. They thought they can just do whatever they like and be set free. How foolish. You know clearly you don't love the lady, yet you still go into love relationship with her, so you can use and dumb her. And you think you can do all these and be free? You had better stop getting yourself deceived. Many bright destinies have been shut dead because of this. Many have been made impotent because of this. Even if you aren't made impotent, be sure to face whatever consequences that come from your dubious act. You can never escape it. It's like a cross on you. It will continue to haunt you till it fulfills its duty in your life. And you wouldn't want to experience such a life. To the single men, if you vividly know you don't love a lady, kindly let her go. Stop flirting and pretending to love her. You've got to be real with her, so you won't place a curse in your life and future. Remember, you can't be smarter than a curse, it works faster than anything. Even the future of your children's children aren't safe at all. Is that the kind of legacy you want to lay down for them? Absolutely not. Don't, and never promise a lady that you will marry her when you know really well you don't mean it. Don't behave like a witchcraft. Never go into a love relationship when you know clearly you won't be committed to her. That's unfair, and its consequence is not fair to bear either. Will you be able to withstand that? Remember and consider her heart and emotional being. Don't take advantage of her naivety, it's too bad of an act to do. Would you have wanted someone else do exactly that to your own very daughter? I guess not. So, in a nutshell, I would like you to always follow through this simple rule. Never do to any lady what you will never tolerate any man do to your own daughter. I pray and hope you will have a change of mind today, to do good and stop all habits that are uncalled for, ta warn the ladies. See you in the next video. Endeavor to like, comment, share, subscribe, and tap on the notification bell, to not miss any of our newly uploaded videos, and updates.